for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things.
What are we doing here? Boat. The fucking boat is. wrong boat. Take a wrong damn boat. Wrong fucking boat. Boat, man. It's the one farther down, not this one. Ah, man, where she go? I just killed. What other boat? Into the wrong place, and he did, she did too. Ah, you son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Now I got to try to get over. I can't get over. Go back. I gotta go back and get another one. I thought for sure I was at the right one. Oh, come on. What's with this can of gas? The wrong boat. fuck?
Look at a fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, shit, she fine as hell. Probably infected. What now? How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bro?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize me?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
White? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal.
The mission. Everybody looking around and shit. So I'm gonna take the damn mission.
You wanna buy something easy? I'm the guy to deal with. Takes my bank
A314. Been here longer than you've been alive.
What's somebody doing?
One room made on khaki for
A314.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Watch back, brothers. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
Oh, they just gonna let me get fucked up. You didn't help me.
Thank you.
at it. Fuck.
Thank you. Thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
I'm up for it.
Alright, the senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
Thank you.
just have to swipe this card through and...
This ain't gonna work. So we need some food. The keys.
Those bitches you came in here with.
What the fuck?
place where you might find some.
I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive. Titus is going down soon. You'll see. It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
Well, let me go first.
Thank you.
Yeah. man?
What happened? The fucking gas us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that, since Colonel Trusty just fucked us?
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you couldn't trust it.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. Riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake.
Good luck. Be careful.
Hey. So I'm like, Bob, I'm playing against some guy in Australia, and I got to keep up with him.
Oh, okay.
Tell him I stop if he do
well,
something.
I'll see you by then.
Okay.
All right.
Trying to do, Carlo?
I don't have to explain myself to you. Look, your wife is gone. Look at her. She ain't coming back. But you can still save us.
One more step and you're dead. I have the cure, all right? The doctors in Sydney will make more. We'll send helicopters. We'll save everyone.
With a nuclear bomb? Kevin told us the plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
Maybe I should start with you. I have no choice here, right? This virus threatens the entire planet. Benoit is lost either way.
It's easy to kill millions of faceless nobodies, isn't it?
Stay back!
They don't at least seem human!
Stop!
But killing someone you love? It's not so easy, is it?
Son of a bitch!
He was right about one thing. Benoit is lost. If not him, then someone else will soon send a nuke with our name on it. The quicker we leave, the better.